I'm Jojo Astro Barbie, Fairy of the New Year. Happy, happy New Year. Ce n'est que nous revoir, mes frères, ce n'est que nous revoir. Welcome to 2019 full of promises. This week the sun is in the sign of Capricorn, conservative Capricorn. Happy birthday to you, happy birthday to you. Wow, just celebrate a whole new year for you because success and surprises await for you. The moon will travel in the signs of Libra, Scorpio, Sagittarius, and Capricorn. And this magical festive week, Friday, Mercury, planet of communication, will enter the powerful sign of Capricorn, making us more grounded, serious, and get ready for the new year resolutions. Wow! The year starts with a celestial firecracker on the New Year's Eve with Mars entering Aries. That gives us a big boost of energy. It propels us into a very exciting new year full of promises, I promise you. As the year ends, a new one starts and there's hope in the air. What a fabulous time to reflect on experiences that touched our lives in the last 12 months. All the lessons we learned and all the gifts we received, and be grateful also for all the people who touched and warmed our hearts. Love, peace, and blessings to you all. Happy, happy New Year. As a gift, what I did this week for you is I made predictions, yearly predictions for each sign. So you could really get a little cue of what will happen to you in this wonderful year 2019, vibration tree, which means healing and a new beginning, and also the boar year in Chinese horoscope. That's amazing because the boar really sort of erases all the past mistakes and allows everything to be reborn again. So the dark dies and the light wins and carries everything up in the air. So we have everything to celebrate. Happy, happy New Year. Happy Sunday, the moon entering Scorpio, smiling at Mars, planet of energy, and also smiling at Jupiter, planet of good luck, really brings a sunny day to really mingle with people, get together with people we love, spend time also with family and friends, and get ready for the new year, to be festive and to dress all nice and happy. And there's a square with Pluto, and that's good because it sort of brings good news in the political arena, especially in the United States. Justice, truth, accountability will be happening. We will see it at the end of the year, okay? Nobody fools no one. This is the year 2019 that is full of justice. The thought of the day, what goes around comes around, we reap what we sow. That means personally, collectively, and politically. Happy, happy New Year. Capricorn, Capricorn, happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. You're so lucky because at the end of the year, 2019, Jupiter will enter your sign. Wow. So get ready, fasten your seatbelt. In 2019, you get good luck from lucky Jupiter in your spiritual house in the beginning of the year, entering your sign in November. It brings you a new beginning and many blessings in career and love and also in health. Your lesson of Saturn that is in your sign, your ruler, definitely brings also positive changes in your ways of thinking and your belief system. A very good year for clearing the deck, make a fresh start, and maybe falling in love if you're single. Your affirmation of the year is, I ask and I receive. Your magical color, silver, your lucky numbers, 4 and 22. Ta-da! Aquarius, in 2019, you get good luck from Jupiter, lucky Jupiter, in your social sector. That brings you popularity, good health, beauty, high intelligence, vitality, and also brilliant ideas, good fortune and money that you could help other people. And Saturn, your lesson in Saturn, in your spiritual sector, bring some gifts. of shifting the energy of the past into the future, and you will help other people also succeed. It brings healing, creativity, brilliant ideas. You are the innovator of the year. Love commitments also, and more freedom of action in your personal life awaits for you. The thought and the affirmation of this fabulous year: I believe in the impossible. I manifest my dreams easily. Your magical color yellow, lucky numbers 1 and 46. Ta-da! Pisces, Pisces, well, in 2019, you get a very good luck from lucky Jupiter, one of your rulers in your career house, allowing you to really go up in the world. And you get recognition from the powers that be and success in your projects. And somehow in your lessons also from Saturn, in your social sector, you receive many blessings in your social life, and you shine your light and you inspire others, and many of your projects will go further than you think. Your success is guaranteed in everything you touch, so go for it all. Don't be shy, be bold. If you're single, you definitely could discover true love. If you're married already, love will take a new color that you will like. Your thought and affirmation of this fabulous year: I think big, I think rich, I think spectacular, and I manifest abundance everywhere in my life. Your magical color, turquoise, lucky numbers 2 and 11. Aries, Aries, lucky you. Well, the year starts with Mars in your sign. That gives you a big boost. In 2019, you get really a lot of luck from lucky Jupiter in your karmic house. It means your spiritual self, bringing you rewards for all the efforts you've made last year. You really went through up and down, but now it's stabilizing. And in the lesson department from Saturn, your career sector is really blessed. It brings bravery, protection, rebirth, and more freedom of action, and in love and in career. By summer, your whole life will turn around for the better, and you attract breakthroughs that bring you the freedom to live your life the way you want it. Your affirmation of this year: I don't talk, I take action, I walk the walk, and success comes into my life easily. Your magical color, red, lucky numbers 1 and 11. Ta-da! Taurus, Taurus, in 2019, you get good luck from the lucky Jupiter in your house of karma, bringing you a fresh start and good fortune also in money matters. Romance also is really smooth sailing. And also in the lesson department from Saturn, in your career sector, it brings big rewards after a lot of efforts and a lot of choices you made last year. You will rise above and definitely enjoy recognition and success in everything you do. And also, you will continue to work hard, yes, but you will love every minute of it, okay? And you'll have maybe a little bit more time to travel and relax. You'll have to book some trips to take a break. Your affirmation of this spectacular year: I do not look back. I have no regrets. I move forward with enthusiasm, and success awaits. Your magical color, green, lucky numbers 6 and 33. Ta-da! Gemini, Gemini, 2019, you get good luck from lucky Jupiter in your house of relationship that brings flow and definitely happiness in your personal life, more money in the bank. Singles can really find true love, and if you're married, your flame will be revived. And from the lesson department from Saturn, in your shared resources sector, it opens up new doors in career. Expect many out of the blues windfalls in personal life, money, and career. There is definitely a chance for you to really make things right in your, for yourself, for loved ones, and even for the country if you are a leader of the country. It could be a new home, new business, a new ways of handling your affairs, new partnerships, but whatever you do, you will win, even at the lottery. The affirmation of this fabulous year: I forgive the past and I create a brand new future with passion and enthusiasm. I attract abundance in my life. Your magical color, orange, lucky numbers 2 and 44. Ta-da! Cancer, Cancer! Well, in 2019, you get really good fortune from the lucky Jupiter in your house of health and work. That brings popularity, magnetism, healing, and recognition for your talents. And in the lesson department from Saturn in Capricorn, in your relationship sector, it brings healing in many ways, in spirit, in mind, and body. And you may go to a total transformation at the end of the year. You will be a brand new you. The universe opens the doors of your infinite possibilities. So just be there and show up. Watch what you're wishing for, because the universe will make it happen in career and personal life. A great year ahead for you, so just think big and marvelous. Your affirmation for this year: I go wild, I show up, I believe in miracles, and the world belongs to me. Ta-da! Your magical color, gold, lucky numbers 5 and 23. Leo, Leo! Well, in 2019, you get good luck from a lucky Jupiter in your creative house that bring you a lot of opportunity to shine your light and be the best you can be. And the lessons from Saturn in your work and health sector bring breakthroughs out of the blue. The sunshine of your dreams brings you into the light. You are reborn again in all things. So it's time for you to be a leader. Amazing things awaits in spirituality, finances, career, and in love. Your affirmation for this year: I lead, I delegate, I wear my crown up high. Wow. Your magical color is gold, lucky numbers 1 and 10. Ta-da! Virgo, Virgos, in 2019, you get good luck from lucky Jupiter in your home sector, and the lessons also from Saturn in your creative house bring immense transformation of everything in your relationship, about yourself, the way you think, the way you did things before. It's all brand new and you love it. Your family and career life will also be more in flow, and it's a year to enjoy being you all the way, mentally, physically, in heart, in soul, and body. Your affirmation of this year: I am proud, I have faith, happiness, and abundance await. Your magical color, red, lucky numbers 5 and 23. Libra, Libra, in 2019, you get good luck from lucky Jupiter in your communication house, bringing popularity, success, and also a new way of thinking about certain projects. It's a year to push on your dreams. You also have vitality, and you make a fresh start in many, many aspects of your life. Lessons from Saturn is really happening in your home, personal life sector, that brings more balance, more flow, and more stability in a lot of your family and home life. There's also more stability in career, in finances, and in love as well. You will choose what really matters and let go really of losing situations and people from the past. Good for you. Your affirmation of this fabulous year: I believe in the impossible and miracles manifest in my life. Your magical color, lilac, lucky numbers 7 and 25. Scorpio, Scorpio, in 2019, you get really good fortune from lucky Jupiter in your financial sector. Wow, that brings you a total rebirth, wings to fly high, and a chance to be the best you can be at work and finances and romance. And from the lessons of Saturn and Capricorn in your home sector, it brings you more personal freedom in your personal life. Art, investments, new businesses, new projects favored, traveling also. Smile, a very enjoyable and fabulous year awaits for you, like a reward for all the many years you've been putting so much effort. Challenges that you had from the past actually made you more powerful, more beautiful than ever. And somehow you have more of an X-ray vision and the wisdom to create the life exactly the way you want it. Unbelievable, but true. The affirmation of this spectacular year for you: I think greatness, I think spectacular, and greatness and spectacular manifest in my life. Your magical color, fuchsia, lucky numbers 3 and 21. Sagittarius, well, in 2019, you get really good fortune from the lucky Jupiter, your ruler in your sign, that brings incredible luck, especially until November. And after November, it goes to your financial sector. It's amazing. Everything you will touch will turn to gold. So please touch me. Well, you already touched me, right? Expect gains and promotions, good health, and also from the lesson department from Saturn in Capricorn, your second house, it brings you a new understanding in your belief system, and dissolving also some old patterns, some prejudices, or some old hurts or pains or emotion. It's all going away. Thank God to Saturn. A total new you awaits, looking for authenticity and looking for loyalty awaits, and you will find it. So get ready for a fresh, new, spectacular you in 2019. Your affirmation for this coming year: I am the best I can be. I share my luck with everyone. The more I have, the more I give. Your magical color is silver, lucky numbers 6 and 9. Ta-da! And now is your wizard affirmation of this fabulous year, 2019, vibration 3, new beginnings, and the boar, which allows the dark to convert into light. The peacemaker will inherit the earth. Isn't that the truth? In this exciting time of rebirth for all humanity, for our lives, for our country, let's unite through love and forgiveness and take it initiative. Participate, be part of the process. Let's vote for the leaders that create bridges between countries and people. A world where all life will be protected. A cage free for humans and animals and nature. Respect for Mother Nature. The wealthy who have so much, helping the people who have less. It's not so hard, it's so much for everybody. Service to others, giving, 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 loving, loving, is our greatest calling. This is my planet, this is your planet. Enough already with frontiers, discrimination, racism, and poverty. Come on now, there's plenty for all. This is what I wish to all of you, and this is what I wish to our beautiful world. Happy, happy new year, my beautiful friends. And my many clients, thank you, thank you, thank you. I really appreciate you. You make my life richer in all ways. And remember, I love you more. And if you ever want guidance, you want to know more about your predictions of the year and information about your numerology, what your name means, what's going to happen to you in love, career, finances, all about your future in 2019, I am here for you. You could call me and we'll make an appointment and we'll do a beautiful reading by phone or in person. If you live in California, you can also join me at jojosavard.com. That's my site. And you get all your astrology every week, every month. And you get all the information of all the things I do in the coming year. I love you. Happy New Year. Ce n'est qu'un au revoir, mes frères. Ce n'est qu'un au revoir. Angels, say Happy New Year. Happy New Year.